Hi guys, I am shooting for Exhibit Magazine and I'm super excited, so let's go in. My favorite is Kurt Cobain. He's a legend who started Nirvana, and Eminem, the rap god. These two, Zac Efron, he's so attractive. How can someone be so attractive? I overdose on Keeping Up with the Kardashians sometimes on Sundays, so that I would say that's my guilty pleasure. I've never had a threesome. Like, that's the only thing I could.
Very organized, very fun, loved the concept of the shoot, loved the gadgets, so it was very great.
So as soon as I saw the place and, you know, like knowing Ananya a little bit, we know we would like go for something which is a little bit more grunge and, you know, someone a little bit more natural. We didn't want to go for the very glamorous look, so and this location was perfect. As you can see around you, it's got a lot of these kind of distressed looking walls and, you know, nice big windows, so this went perfectly along with us.
What is the first tech you ever bought?
Nintendo Gabor, yes, that's right. My music videos it's just 3.5 minutes, but I think the message that I want to sort of give across with each song and each music video is going to be very unique.
I would want to make a gadget which could capture smell. So my New Year's resolution for 2017, which I made in 2016, was that I will be less critical of myself. It was a lot of fun. I really enjoyed shooting at Mukesh Mill, so I hope that it's a fun cover. And it was awesome, so thank you so much. I look forward to it.